Welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign with Odo. So Odo is playing Odo, and I just found out that we forgot to stop the spy network on Hosokawa. We're just doing our thing, moving from one province to the next. And we have a new province that we can state. And oh my god, Setsu is such a... this costs so much. I mean, it's a level 15 development. It's rather good. It's a rather strong economically. So probably we could give some more land to some of the estates or do some picks here, because we can get diplomatic points, military points. We could grant a generalship. Yeah, why not? So we just need five more. So we can grant some land to the nobles. We should do this with grain provinces like that. Oh, that's good. So let's give us the military points. Clergy, we'll give you some donations, we'll give you some prestige, and we can't demand their administrative points because we can only do this in 1480. Ugh. How about you? 1471. Soon. Really soon. Okay. So even more diplomatic points. Okay. We got this. So you go back. Then let's sue for peace. Let's take all your money and return course. Nah. Release nation. How about that? Like, Ishiki? What is Ishiki? This is Ishiki. Mori. Where is Mori? There is Mori. Nah, Ishiki is quite good. This would be quite good. Money. and we'll take all your money. And nothing more, I fear. Or you could give up the claims on us. Yeah, that's good. We even get some power projection by that. That's nice. And we again have a lot of war exhaustion. And we can pay back our loan. That's okay. And we need some more enemies, like Yamana. Okay. We could offer an alliance to them. They also a daimyo. So even as we freed them, they are not a free nation, but still a daimyo. That's too bad. I hoped to be able to vassalize them, but that's probably not possible in Japan. Okay, what next? Next will be Ichizen, or something like that. We don't have a truce with them. We should attack them sooner than later. Although we have a lot of war exhaustion. At the time, they don't have any allies. Probably get some coalition soon against us. Wrong leader. So Yamana is attacked even further by Shoni this time. So it didn't help them to antagonize us. Can we get more troops? Yes, we can. So probably we should take one expensive, but yeah, it's okay. What Isugi is preparing to attack Utsunomiya? Oof. I hope they won't try to get me into that war. Oh, there are rebel uprisings, also cover rebels in Setsu. You go there. So we won the siege at Echizen, or something like that. Don't care. Okay. Really? It got worse. 0.2. We need. What do we need? We need this ship going on a protectorate mission again, and we'll take another ship with him. Really, Suki declared war on them. We will stay out of some wars for some time now. Probably. So we have a Echizen, so now we can claim his capital as well. And with a Echizen we can now claim also. Ah, this one. Let's build a spy network here. And let's build a spy network here. You are allied with Shuni. Very Shawnee. There is Shawnee. I really want a Margo because it has a 4. And now we also have the troops that can. Yay! We got the unrest to 0. Nah, I really don't want to lose diplomatic points or anything at all like that. Chicago got Renaissance because of us. Is it possible with the DLC I have to sell? To transfer. Justify trade, fabricate, support. No. I saw this with one DLC that they could transfer their wisdom about the Renaissance and stuff like that. I don't see it here. Ah, of course. I also forgot that we can get some diplomatic support. How many diplomatic points can we do? 999. Ah, that's too bad. Probably not doing that now. Because with this 150 points, we would be at 997. We would have to do something with that, and we don't have these. The idea group would be great now. Probably. Of course, because we have. Really diplomatic guy now here. We should have chosen admin to do this. When can we do this? 1485. It's too. Too many years away. Do we need here? 573. That's too much. And we only get at 1480 this click. Isugi seems to win this war. That's really interesting. They have a level 2-4 here. That's interesting. Two level 2-4s. expensive. I really don't want to do this. Probably I'll do some development. So we should do it in provinces with high value trade, like in Mino. Yeah, diplomacy, it's trade. It's the trade value that we get better in this way. So also we can build another troop here, because we can now field 10 troops. That's also good. Truce with them. Yes, but only until 1474. That's good. How about the truce with you? It seems some time now. This is also 74. Do we have a truce with them? No, we don't have a truce with them. That's great. And we can take a claim now. That's even greater. And we get to Shawnee as well. So we can subdue all of you now. So let's put my troops here. What? What? Amago took all the land? Really? Oh my god. In one move day. Really got big. Okay, that's good. I wanted to let this happen. Of course, this was the thing I was thinking about. So you'll come home as well. If we attack them now, do we get black flagged? May not declare war on a troop already positioned in their land. Yeah, okay. I can understand that. So then, let's put this to our allies. Itsumo or Tachima. Harima, because we can attack this faster. How many troops do they have? let's insult this guy to get the power projection up a bit. Why can't we get a Margo as our rival? This would be good. Yeah. Anyway. Stay with them. I wanted to see if they are stronger than me. But they are not. They have just 3,000 troops. We're probably able to get rid of them. Strengthening the land. Our military traditions are strong, and we could use this as a leverage by funneling it into strengthening our positions within the imperial administration. That sounds like a fantastic idea. Yes, admin points. Admin points. Admin points. So, my lord, the province of Ekitsen is now considered part of our patrimony. Yeah, yeah, why not? Let's make it into a state. And let's do this as well. Oh, that's a problem. Because of this four. Oh. Let's take this four first. also have a war with Ito. Yeah, okay. I didn't read whatever there stood. That's not good. I should have done this. What? It appears that Lord Mutaka the First is now kind-hearted. Okay. This is interesting. We have a navigator. Yeah, that's stupid. And kind-hearted. Monthly war exhaustion minus 0.05. That's great. With our high war exhaustion. It actually goes down although we are at war. That's good. That's quite good. So we could call Ando in the war, but do we really need them in the war? They are quite big now. Ooh, they are really big now. Nah, we don't need them in the war. And now Chicago is getting rid of these separatists. Let's see if we can take this castle in this episode. Oh, defenders desert, that's great. Take the naval ambition. First we want this national ideas stuff. Mm-hmm. Soon it will be done. Mm-hmm. More babbling buffoons on the thrones everywhere. So Ando wants a royal marriage. Let's do this. I mean, we have 100% legitimacy, so that's okay. Come on, take the castle. They are down to 1,900 people in the castle. Still minus 3, although they only have 1,700 troops there. More deserting defenders. Yeah, that's great. already? Because Safara is also in the war? Why is that? How did you get into the war? You're not in the war with me. Ah, you're not doing this. Olga is Marco is doing this. So, let's see. How about you give me this, this, and that. Also, your money. And your war reparations. And your trade power. That's, I believe, that's enough, because I can't get any more. So, next time, dear friends, I will have chosen which idea group I'll take. A bit of a spoiler, it will be a diplomatic idea group. Until then, I hope you enjoyed our campaign. Until then, bye.